From the frozen, snow-capped mountains of Lesotho to the scorching desert landscapes of Namibia, from the slow-paced Kalahari life in Botswana to the bustling vibrance of South Africa's biggest metropolis, one river unites them all. One river brings them life. One river has them all wondering what the future holds in the wake of an increasingly variable climate. Africa's most developed river, the Orange-Senqu, the Great River.
Maria, ke jalla khabeshi, ke jalla diwete le bitute. Ke tsona tse fumano ke khona ho di tshella handle Maria. wa bona botlhokwa ba di pipe tse go ritisetsa metsi ya noka gore re tshelle dielo tsa rona hlabula maria le hlabula ka sa shebepule
he ka bona go noka botlhokwa go le ntate
e botlhokwa go re ba balle metsi re se ka gagala matlakala re se ka silafatsa metsi ba ntse re lebelletse go alo sebediswa ke ba ba mpile ba fumana a hlekile
oh ntate
le o di mulela ntse le fetwa lena e le ya nkhathatsa haholo ke bua ke tshwile ba ke ipotsa gona ile o le ke ke nna fetwela o pula e ke ke nya ba le ela futhi
the seasons are shifting and water quantity and quality is changing due to climate change and variability. This means there will need to be extra careful planning, as well as small-scale infrastructure precautions, such as saving water to overcome dry spells. Lepafang, like so many others, will need to start thinking of diversifying the crops that he grows so that they can weather the changes that are coming. This is where the Great River is born. From here, much of the water runs its natural course downstream, flowing out of southern Lesotho. But the rest is trapped in Africa's highest dam, the Kutsi Dam, some of which returns to the river, whilst the rest is channeled through a 45-kilometer pipe into neighboring South Africa. This water flows north towards the bustling, sprawling Johannesburg, where it helps to quench the metropolis's ever-increasing thirst. This main economic hub in Gauteng could not survive without this water. Millions of people across the Orange-Senqu River basin depend on this water, as does agriculture and other industries. Products produced with this water are even exported further afield, across the entire Southern Africa region. But in spite of the Lesotho Highlands Water Project's sophistication, all is not under control. The Gauteng population is skyrocketing, as is its industry, mining, and agricultural sectors. Approximately 36% of this water is wasted or unaccounted for as a result of leakages from pipes, dripping taps, and such devices, as well as illegal abstractions.
Abantu badlala ngamanzi nangaphumde noma unawo amanzi ah ngiyazibuza ukuthi amama yena asebenzisa amanzi angakanani kanye nedolobha lase Johannesburg ngiyazibuza ukuthi amanzi wethu aphuma phi
ah lamanzi asemfuleni angcolile. Ndiwapheke phambi kuba ndiwasele okanye ndipheke. Ndiyaqala abilise kuqala. Abantwana bekho ngokuba esikolweni. Ndifumene ithuba lokwenza washing. Le pipe leli liyingxaki ngoba lina more than 12 years limoshakele. Akho mntu ulinakekelayo. Urhulumente uyazi sambikela ngendaba yalamanzi abhamukile kule ndawo esihlala kuyo. Amanzi ahamba mahala. Ingxaki ke ngoku amanzi wethu ma engaphumi kumele besizokhala emfuleni. And ngoku into ebuhlungu ukuthi imikhukhu minintsi kule ndawo esihlala kuyo. That's why eshort amanzi.
Zonke iinkomo zale ndawo esihlala kuyo nazo ziphuza kulo leli phayipi eligqabhukile.
Umntanami usiboniso esikoleni ufunde ngesimo sezulu azawuphela amanzi singabi nawo ntlobo. Into endiwarishayo kuyo yonke le nto ndibeningathi la manzi azawugqibela engasaphumi njengokuthi ephi mancinci nakwezimpompisi zethu zomkokotela. Ngenye ilanga sizawuba sengxakini ngoba asizukwazi uba senza kanjani kwawuze kuse amanzi engekho. Umsebenzi omningi ekumele wenziwe ukuxazula le nkinga ngoba isimo sezulu sesifikile. Yazi sibenise into endichazela yona ukuthi uhlakaniphile.
Ngifundile okuningi ngesimo sezulu nesemvelo egumbini legeography. Izinto zizojika kuzoba nesomiso neyikhukhula.
At the dam from Lesotho. This is where water comes from. To Gauteng.
Yeah, ngiyazibuza ukuthi umphakathi uzophila kanjani ngalesimo. Mangabe amanzi wamazwe amane ayahlanganiswa ndawonye. Sonke singasebenzisana ukonga amanzi. Ngifuna ukudlala eyami indimi. Cabanga ukuthi bonke abantu kumele badlale eyabo indimi. Bengazi ukuthi amanzi lawa lana. Ahamba yonke le ndlela ahlangene namanzi waseKalahari. I wonder what it's like in the Kalahari.
1,000 kilometers away in the red sands of the Kalahari Desert, animals uniquely adapted to their desert surroundings also depend on the same river basin for their source of water. But here, the water moves slowly underground. Unlike the wildlife that must migrate with the rains, the herdsmen can rely on infrastructure to access the life-bearing waters.
En ook die wind bij je herinneren dat water zo kan in je vloeien water. Nou is die bij je, dieren bij je, mensen is bij je, dieren drinken bij je, water komt kort. Het is onze moeilijkheid gezet. Zoals bijvoorbeeld die water van mij, die is goed voor dieren. Maar is goed voor je gebrek. Dus ik heb ook gewoon die gedachte dat het vars water is. Maar het is ook zout water, dus los ik maar.
Ik heb een broer, ik heb een man. Ik heb een man. Ik heb een vrouw, ik heb een roe aan de kom. 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 Het seizoen is heel veranderd van die tijd werd echt groot geworden. Dus dat gaat nu verder langer om de rain. Het rainseizoen is nu langer jaren, want het gaan sommige jaren wat erin oorslaan. En dat is wat veroorzaakt dat als men gras heeft en als we water, onder aardse water, gaan ook een beetje terug.
Ons mensen, wat op de rivier bleef, is het Afrika kant en Botswana kant. Ons werk bijna mooi samen. En ons moet verstaan dat we elkaar ons verkies naar de twee regeringen. De Botswanese regering, Zuid-Afrikaanse regering, ook moet samenwerken.
Die rivier loopt tussen twee landen. En ons vrouw ook dat die twee landen moet hand in hand vatten om help voor het bestuur van die rivier.
hierdie boom is vir ons baie goed. Is 'n presopus boom. En ek dink dit sal beter gaan met ons as hierdie boom nie in ons midde is. Want hy sê die water is watermoeilikheid terwille van. Die regering vir ons help my. Met 'n plan om hierdie boom uit te roei.
If one follows these temporarily dry riverbeds, we arrive at the great river, the Orange. From here and further downstream, it is known as the Kharib, which means big river. Its waters plummet over breathtaking waterfalls, forming large gorges before it slows down and snakes along on its final lap to the Atlantic Ocean, where the river is at its widest. The Kharib has cut a vast imprint through the landscape, but to anyone it is obvious that the flow of water in it is much decreased. Here the land is also at its thirstiest because the western corner of South Africa, where it borders with Namibia, is a desert. In Namibia, water is channeled down into the Kharib through the Fish River, which runs almost half the length of Namibia. This additional flow in the river is vital in helping maintain the health of the river's mouth. Good management of upstream waters has an effect at the mouth. For the Kharib, it is vitally important as a percentage of water is required to flow down the river to maintain the wetland at the river's mouth. This is a magical land where the mouth of the Orange-Senqu River forms a wetland that once was 90% bigger than its present size. Even so, it is critical for migrating birds, as without it, the consequences for these birds would be severe. Humans and nature very much depend on the water the river brings to them. Just upstream from this magical wetland is the Richtersveld World Heritage Site. It was inscribed on the basis of the now rare lifestyle of the Nama people, who roam over much of southern Namibia and the western parts of South Africa. Their lifestyle illustrates a close link between humans and nature, as their lives are intricately intertwined with the rainfall patterns on this desert land. When the winter brings scant rains, the farmers are spread throughout the mountains and plains. But when the summer months are at their hottest and driest, the lifeline of these people is the great river that straddles the border between South Africa and Namibia.
My name is Tana Yosa. In the new world, I have a lot of money. I have a lot of money. But I have a lot of money. I have a lot of money. I have a lot of money. That was our life. I have a lot of money. I got out and ha, see, not on the guru. Now, Ronnie, I said, and I saw. I said, now for more of a little half track, break up my ah. And here, that my man had great.
My name is Holm Dozo. I got here, geboren. I got with my family here, so. And here, maak ik mijn bestaan. Jaar, eeuw, door de jaren, was ik zoeken hier, so. Voor die mensen aangekomen. Vanaf leven we nog altijd kinders hier. Kan op zijn hoop. En wij zijn daar niet zo om je wat maar. Kalip toetje om je wat zin naar kast, maar dat je kalip toetje om je wat zin naar
Mijn pa was op veewater geweest, die vandaag in de grond. Maar hij heeft mijn moeder hard achter de boeren zijn vee. Had ik die auto dan gekregen. Maar dat is nog altijd mijn wereld. Ik ben blij in hem.
Ik ben net gepraat met zo'n klimaatverandering. En dan is het zo op groot geraakt. Hoe stond dat? Die klimaatverandering. We zijn alle jaren, zoals onze voorouders, jaren eeuw, hebben hier geleefd. Hier op die, toen ik hier was. Zoals de renseizoen daar is, het is altijd as a deep plek reen, dan trek ons skuif ons net vorentoe toe. En as daar die plek bietjie droog, dan skuif ons so vorentoe toe. So dus geleer met onze grootouders.
Grootouder is baie geliefd vir ons. Want hy het altyd die klammigheid. En as hy nie op God aard het, dat is die water gehad het, dat het ons geen leven gehad.
Vroeger had ik het daar kunnen gaan. Nee, bij ons en nacht en nacht. Tane uwa. Taye uwa, die dat je zin. Die dat je pietje kan. Tierenvier is bijna belangrijk. Dat hij moet recht bestuurd worden. Dat die water altijd, dat daar altijd water is.
Want dan heb ik mijn maat mee. Odaje gamme matma odaje unyo matma e kani sona dai liban da kabogo wisi e drink milk e eat fleece ala de good brood fleece is my brood ons is baie trots op die ons lewe wêreld lewens dier en mens die jaag op geheel hart my ook gegaag
die mense moet sorg dat dus altyd water het. Zon op, af. Alleen moet zorgen dat ons water in de rivier niet licht raakt. Die mensen moeten die voor ons vergeten. Alleen wat besproeiingen maken, mijn water, die water van Oranje rivier vaart. Alleen moet voor ons onthouden. Is ook onderkant mensen wat ook moet leven.
The fact is, while there is relatively plenty of water in Lesotho, only a small amount reaches the river's mouth. The thirsty, sprawling suburbs and industries of Gauteng, as well as the vast agricultural areas where irrigation makes it possible for fabulous crops to be produced in the Northern Cape and Southern Namibia, soak up a lot of water. Although Namibia, Botswana, South Africa, and Lesotho are responsible for this usage, the products produced with this water are exported and enjoyed across the entire Southern Africa region. It is time to take stock. We all need to play our part to use our most precious resource wisely.
I'm a team, 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 I'm a team,